sit your ass in the car?
I'm sure.
And we have a class. सोच रहे हो यार बॉटल क्यों भर रहा हूँ मैं अभी यहाँ से, तो एक्चुअली क्या हुआ है, वी हैव रन इनटू अ बिट ऑफ अ प्रॉब्लम. सो हमारी गाड़ी का पहले आपने देखा टायर पंचर हुआ था, अब आगे वाले जो डिस्क पैड हैं, जो डिस्क ब्रेक पैड है, सुना आप लोगों ने,
कमांड कर रहे हैं ऊपर से,
फूक चुके हैं गाड़ी के,
कितनी बुरी तरीके से फूके हुए ब्रेक पैड, वो अभी आपको दिखेगा जैसे ही पानी की एक बूंद गिरेगी उस ब्रेक पैड के ऊपर.
Alright guys, welcome to today's vlog. Right now, we are almost at Shaolin Gurukul, which is in Pangut village.
Just food in your bag, stop!
Yeah.
Kilometer of hike. Half a kilometer.
Half a kilometer of a small hike. All the load that we all are carrying is gonna be a training camp for about 7 days.
Roughly 9.
And would you like to tell us ki kya kya, like what will those 7 days comprise of?
Okay. Kill.
Okay, that was the short version of it. Mr. Adhar.
You're gonna be training in something we call Rapid Assault Tactics, RAT. I would say the simplest system to learn.
Alright.
Not to mention ridiculously effective. And of course, in the middle of it all, you're gonna spend time with my teacher, Shifu Kanishk. This is us training roughly 3 times a day. When he trains, you're in for surprises. Okay, let me give you context. Any week that I have spent with him, 1 week has always, before I forget, always been called hell week for a reason. So you're gonna see that. Bring Goggins up in this bitch.
Please sit for like 2 seconds.
You see this? We do hill sprints here.
Wow.
Up and down. All your frog jumps, all your duck walks, all your bear walks, your crab walks, your wheelbarrows, and crocodile push-ups or whatever they're called.
Bacha hai aur kuch.
And Spider-Man push-ups on that. You go all the way up, wherever it goes, and you come back down.
Welcome to Shaolin.
Put your legs to work now.
19, 20, 21.
Alright guys, so abhi time ho raha hai 6:45 now. Adhar and I are gonna get a quick workout session, quick training session actually. So what are we aiming for today? Like 3 rounds?
3 minutes of shadow boxing, 3 minutes of skipping. You alternate, you do 10 rounds total.
Yeah.
So you get 5 rounds of shadow boxing, you get 5 rounds of skipping. We're gonna keep it light and easy because it's very cold. Like look at us. We walked in with half sleeves.
Two, three layers, yeah.
But it's freaking cold, right? So we're gonna go easy, we're gonna go light. Try not to sweat as much, but just get the body moving. After that, strength work, and I leave that to boy here.
Yeah. So yeah, काफी ठंड है यहाँ पे. Now I'm just gonna go start my workout because I think 7:15 पे dinner भी लग जाएगा, and tomorrow we're gonna start the day early at 5 a.m. So I better get going.
Welcome to Shaolin Gurukul. This is India's first residential training camp for Shaolin Kung Fu, and it is located in Pangot, which is near Nainital. I wanted to come here to experience a proper martial arts training camp. Now, as most of you know, I have been training in Jeet Kune Do with my coach Adhar Malhotra, whom you may have seen in my previous vlogs, who is a student of Shifu Kanishk Sharma. Now, if you are into martial arts and you don't know who Shifu Kanishk is, then you're probably living under a rock. Shifu Kanishk Sharma is the first Indian to be trained and have gained the title of Shifu from the famous Shaolin Temple of China. He started training in martial arts at the age of 6 and has since then mastered 14 different martial arts like Shaolin Kung Fu, obviously, Jeet Kune Do, Muay Thai, Wing Chun, Kali, etc. to just name a few. Adhar is one of the senior instructors trained by Shifu. He is certified in JKD, RAT, which is Rapid Assault Tactics, Kali and Shifu Kanishk Combatives. Now, this is a system which is created by Shifu himself, which majorly comprises of street survival tactics, and it's easy to learn and can be applied right away. He works at a PR firm and has been training for 10 years, and at one point was training military and law enforcement with Shifu. And this is Kabi, son of Shifu, who is also known as Shi Heng Ming. He's been practicing Shaolin Kung Fu since the age of 4 and has also trained at the Fawang Temple in Shaolin's Hunan province. ये जितना innocent and cute है, उतना ही skilled martial artist भी है. Never underestimate him.
Nice. Go. Yeah. Nice shot.
Some people at the camp learned that the hard way. Now, before we get to the training part, I would like to introduce one more person to the channel, and her name is Neelakshi Yadav, whom you just saw in the intro part of the video. She's actually a blue belt in Taekwondo and has a dark blue belt in Kyokushin Karate and is a very, very talented filmmaker. In fact, her film just won the Best Documentary Award at the British Film Institute's Future Film Festival 2021, which was based on Delhi Autowalas and their day-to-day struggles and challenges. So if you haven't watched it already, click the first link in the description box below. It's a very wholesome film, you won't regret watching it. Okay, so how does a normal day at Gurukul look like? We have a set timetable which is common for everyone. 5:30 is our wake-up time. This is the men's dorm that you see. 6:30 a.m. everyone comes out for tea, and at 7 a.m. our training begins. It starts with a mountain run, following the trail where the trek starts from and going even beyond that, totaling up to about 4 to 5 kilometers of uphill and downhill run every day. Dojo wapis pahunchne ke baad, we get few minutes of rest before the conditioning circuit starts. Conditioning matlab Shaolin style. Kaafi fun tha. Sab apni buckets leke Gurukul ke bahar jo stream hai, wahan se pani bharte hain and fir stairs se upar walk karke, wapis niche aake, bucket flip karke pani wapis girana hai. Properly externally rotate karke wrist ko. Moving on to the Maut ki ghati, jiske baare mein Mr. Radhar ne bataya tha. उधर शिफू मेक्स अस डू ऑल काइंड ऑफ क्रेजी स्टफ लाइक हिल स्प्रिंट्स डक वॉक्स रिवर्स डक वॉक्स प्लस हिल स्प्रिंट्स बियर क्रॉल्स एंड वॉट नॉट एफ आई आर इट्स मच स्टीपर इन रियल लाइफ देन इट लुक्स इन द वीडियो 9 AM इज अ ब्रेकफास्ट टाइम वी ऑल ग्रैब अवर प्लेट्स एंड लाइन अप टू गेट द फूड गुरुकुल के अंडा फाइट काफ़ी फेमस है बेसिकली दोनों लोग बॉयल्ड एग के साथ एक दूसरे के अंडे फोड़ने की कोशिश करते हैं वेट दैट केम आउट रॉन्ग And the one who cracks the other person's eggs first wins. Poor Neelakshi. After that, we get some rest, sometimes even go take a dip in that stream you just saw earlier and just relax. The water is super cold though. Alag hi fun hai yaar, dhoop mein thande paani mein baithne ka.
Uske haath band ho bhai.
अगला ट्रेनिंग सेशन स्टार्ट्स एट 11 AM विच स्टार्ट्स विद सम फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी ट्रेनिंग सम किकिंग ड्रिल्स एंड टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग स्पेसिफिक टू द सिस्टम दैट यू ऑप्टेड फॉर वन पी एम इज लंच टाइम बाय द वे आई फॉरगॉट टू मेंशन दैट गुरुकुल में सब अपने बर्तन और कपड़े खुद साफ करते हैं लंच करने के बाद वी हैव अबाउट 3 hours बिफोर आर इवनिंग ट्रेनिंग सब थोड़ी देर रेस्ट करते हैं एंड देन वी प्ले कैरम फॉर सम टाइम कैबी इज द कैरम चैंप And always takes the queen home. Or we even play cricket. Gurukul Premier League is no joke.
Sorry.
जैसा कि आप देख ही सकते हो
अरे इन्होंने खड़ा दिया हमारी टीम को
हर थोड़ी देर बाद बॉल नीचे चली जाती है झाड़ियों में एंड फिर हम सब अपने शाओलिन स्टाफ लेके उसको ढूंढने निकल पड़ते हैं टोल्ड यू जीपीएल इज नो जोक देन इवनिंग ट्रेनिंग इज मेजरली टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग एंड स्पारिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिस्टम दैट यू आर लर्निंग फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई केम फॉर द रैट कैंप द शाओलिन एंड पिकेटी टर्सी अकाली कैंप्स दैट वर हैपनिंग साइमल्टेनियसली Here you can see we are doing some knife sparring with a rubber knife. It's all part of our rat training.
Good shot. Good shot, Neelakshi.
It comes to knife sparring. I have never seen a fight where people have drilled. All of them jab, cut, they want to cut, they want to move out. They all want to defang the snake. Once you build that, after you defang, imagine Billu cuts my hand. I hit him, he cuts my hand, and then he can go in and puncture me and do whatever. But if he does not cut my hand, so I miss and he's coming in, and then I can cut back. So it is important that he has to cut my hand and then he can do whatever, not when I have the weapon with me. More important than getting a head mega is the shot you get. And now he limps. So this is effective. And bam, bam. And now you can go whatever you want to do. Now you can do that. But not before that. Memorize it that you get the guy, cut his hand. Now, it so happens sometimes I cut his hand, okay? But he hits me on my hand. Boom, I drop my hand. Then, pop, 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 boom, 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 headbutt, knee, elbow. You go back to your rat. No chance to play. You understand? That's what I'm talking about, rat. Rapid assault tactics. It's just a name comprising of Kali, Wing Chun, Muay Thai, Jeet Kune Do. Simple thing. So you have all these good systems and you're taking it from them.
7:15 p.m. It's our dinner time. After a long day of training, we just grab our food and sit around the bonfire. We talk and try to get to know each other better and the environment that we are in. At 10 p.m. lights are turned off and we all sleep like dead logs. Not so ready to take on the next day of training, but still excited because we found a second home. And that's pretty much how every day used to go like. As we kept on training and learning more, pata hi nahi chala kab 7 din nikal gaye. A very special thanks to Bhadra sir, Neil sir and Mika for helping me out in my own training and making this camp such a beautiful experience. Also guys, Mika is a senior instructor in Wing Chun. So if you guys want to learn Wing Chun and you're in Jaipur, reach out to her. She's an awesome teacher known by the name of Third Eye Wing Chun.
Go. Pragyan, Nilakshi are coming to drop me off. That's why I shouldn't walk with the camera. अरे बैग भी आगे टंग हुआ कुछ दिख नहीं रहा. चला के बैठ. See you, Praveen.
11 o'clock is your test.
Take care. 11 o'clock is your test.
Bye, Neil sir. When the hills are over, text. Chudel.
Chudel ना camping कर लेगी.
कैंप से वापस आने के बाद भी आई ट्राई टू कंटिन्यू द सेम शेड्यूल जो वहाँ पे था. आई यूज टू वेक अप अराउंड 6. हफ्ते में 3 या 4 दिन भागने जाता था सुबह लाइक अबाउट 3 to 4 kilometers. एंड फिर अपना वापस आके वो जो कंडीशनिंग सर्किट हम करते थे शाओलिन गुरुकुल में कैंप पे वो आके यहाँ पे रिपीट करता था. पता भी नहीं चला यार कब निकल गए ऐसे 7-8 दिन. इवन दो वो जब ट्रेनिंग कर रहे होते तब हर मिनट ऐसे एक घंटे की तरह लगता था. जब शिफ बोलते थे प्लैंक पोजिशन में होल्ड करके रखो. यूजली आई एम जस्ट थिंकिंग अबाउट कि यार मेरी अगली वीडियो क्यों आनी है या फिर मेरे को अगला काम क्या करना है. एंड जस्ट आई एम वेरी ओवरवेल्म्ड विद माई थॉट्स एंड इट्स माई माइंड इज जस्ट ऑल ओवर द प्लेस. तो लेकिन कैंप का जो एक्सपीरियंस था वहाँ जो एनवायरनमेंट था ओवरऑल आई वुड से दैट आई वाज जस्ट प्रेजेंट. आई वाज नॉट थिंकिंग अबाउट माय पास्ट और माय फ्यूचर और एनीथिंग एल्स. आई वाज जस्ट सोलली फोकस्ड ऑन ट्रेनिंग जस्ट बीइंग देयर एंड जस्ट एब्जॉर्बिंग द एक्सपीरियंस जितना हो सके. गुरुकुल इज नॉट अ प्लेस वे यू फील लाइक टेकिंग आउट योर फोन एंड वॉचिंग अ शो ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स. लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम मेरा फोन साइड पर पड़ा रहता था एंड द ओनली टाइम जब मैं वो यूज़ करता था फोन अपना वॉज जब मेरे को कोई फोटो या वीडियो बनानी है या फिर मैं म्यूजिक सुनता था जब भी ब्रेक के बीच में. I can't wait to go back again. In fact, अभी वहाँ पे एक ट्रेनिंग कैंप चल रहा है. रेजिडेंशियल कैंप्स होते हैं फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम. आप शिपु करिश्क शर्मा की वेबसाइट पे जाके एक बार देख सकते हो. मैं लिंक डाल दूंगा डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में बिलो. एंड आई विल बी गोइंग फॉर द जेकेडी कैंप विच इज फ्रॉम 1st to 15th April. एंड साइड बाई साइड दो और कैंप्स वहाँ पे हो रहेंगे विच इज PTK एंड एस्क्रिमा. इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड इन टू मार्शल आर्ट्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एक्सपीरियंस व्हाट इट फील्स लाइक टू ट्रेन द शाओलिन वे मैं स्क्रीन पे ईमेल आईडी और नंबर डाल दूंगा. So you guys can contact her and get your registration done for the camp. I also met a lot of new people. काफी अच्छा लगा नए लोगों से interact करके. There are different people coming from different states of the country. And एक बंदा तो नेपाल से भी आ रखा था. उसका नाम था प्रवीण. And यश एंड कौशिक वो coming from Calcutta. वो specially camp के लिए आए थे. And वो 1 महीने के लिए रुके हुए थे Shaolin camp के लिए. Wow. 1 month of training. Super intensive. So a big thanks to Mr. Adhar for actually pushing me to come to this camp. And when we were going back, हम काफ़ी बात करते like life के बारे में जो मेरे सिर्फ inspiring thoughts थे. And he's like a mentor, he's like a big brother to me. Whenever I have any doubt or any confusion, I straight away ping him like this is what's going on, like what should I do. And a very very big thanks to Shifu for providing us all with such a wholesome experience. I couldn't be more grateful to be your student. And I don't know if you're watching this, I have learned so many things from you Shifu. Every time you sit with him you just get to learn something new about life, about perspectives. So thank you so much Shifu. I hope I continue to learn so many things from you. Anyway, I hope aapko ye video pasand aaya. Thank you so much for watching this video. Amitu.
Get your ass in the car.
Usko cleaning mein pata hai 15
minute. Ass is already in the car.